Our first infamous moment dates back to 1989 at Super Bowl 23, with the famous Elvis Presley, who put on a chaotic magic performance that would leave even the king of rock and roll all shook up. Now let's go to 2011, when the Black Eyed Peas couldn't get it started at Super Bowl 45, with Fergie's attempt at Sweet Child of Mine leaving viewers scratching their heads and blocking their ears. Super Bowl 38 truly lived up to Nipplegate notoriety in 2004, when Justin Timberlake and Janet Jackson stopped the world by exposing viewers to brief on-air nudity. Madonna's halftime show in 2012 was all fun and games until her co-performer, MIA, gave the middle finger into the camera while dancing, resulting in the rapper getting sued by the NFL for over $16 million. At Super Bowl 50, Beyonce made headlines over her politically charged performance of Formation, which right-wing politicians and activists criticized for her references to the Black Lives Matter movement and the Black Panthers.